Hi, I'm Rachel Mook back here at the Quincy Animal Care Center answering more Quincy questions. Today's question is, how long do fish stay in quarantine? This really depends on the type of fish we get. We have several different kinds of quarantine that we can do. We collaborate with our veterinary staff to ensure each fish gets a custom fit treatment plan that will address their individual needs. For delicate fish or invertebrates, such as seahorses, snails, and shrimp, we use a 30-day observational quarantine where we isolate these animals in their own enclosure and watch them for any signs of illness or parasites. For most other fish, we do a combination of two different consecutive prophylactic or preventative treatments. Each treatment is approximately 21 days. Adding in pre and post observational times, this brings total treatment length to, at a minimum, 58 days. Based on our extensive experience with certain species, we know we can sometimes do these treatments concurrently, meaning we treat both with growth prophylactic medications at the same time. This makes total quarantine length about 35 days. So, to recap, quarantine time for a fish will vary as we tailor the length and treatments based on the animals to ensure they are receiving the safest treatment possible. Thanks for joining us here in Quincy. We look forward to seeing you next time and see you soon.